Hi all, welcome. I'm back with a new game which is all about rhymes. So let's see how we can use rhymes to form into games and bring lot of creativity in it. So you all are aware about this rhyme if you are happy and you know it. So let's see how we can use this to make our children follow step one step command, two step commands, and even bring lot of excitement in them when we are doing it. So for example, if you are happy and you know it, touch the ball. If you are happy and you know it, raise your hand. If you are happy and you know it and you really want to show it, if you are happy and you know it, jump up high. So using the same rhyme, you are giving three liners where which you are changing, and you are giving your child the challenge of listening to it carefully and following the command. And believe me, they love it when we sing. So whenever you are singing and you are changing the line, they will be so much interested in listening very carefully what you are saying and following it. And without any force, you can make them do what you are asking them to do in the form of a game. And plus, you can even do it as a turn taking, wherein you will be following your child's commands. Like they are giving you some commands, changing the lines, and they are asking you to do. So they can come up with very, very creative lines and they will surprise you. So all the best, and do let me know if you have any doubts in form of comments. I'm checking all your comments. They are very beautiful and they motivate me to send more videos, make more videos and put. So do keep commenting below the YouTube video and I'll check your comments and answer you. In case you have any doubt, please do comment about that as well. Thank you.